Thank you very much. Can I please see everybody put one hand up in the air? Put it up and down. Just like that, 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 that. Hell yeah. That's what I like to see. When I pretend everything is what I want it to be, I look exactly like what you had always wanted to see. When I pretend, I can't forget about the criminal I am. Still a second after second just cause I know I can. But I can't pretend this is the way it'll stay. I'm just
trying to bend the truth.
I can't pretend I'm who you want me to be. So I
let's
hear it, y'all. Talk of who I gotta be. Remember listening to all of that and this again. So I pretended up a person who was standing. And now you think this person really is me. And I'm
trying to bend the truth.
The more I push, the more I'm pulling away. Why is that, y'all? I didn't fall right down on place.
I was confused.
Looking everywhere, only to find that it's not the way I had imagined it all in my mind.
So what am I?
What do I have in negativity? Cause I can't justify the way everyone is looking at me.
Nothing to lose.
Nothing to gain. Hollow and alone. And the fault is my own. And the fault is my own.
Thank you.
Hey, how many people saw us back when we played here with Ozfest? So you saw us when we were fucking around with that Guns N' Roses shit, that fucking, with the leather pants and all that? That stuff that ended up on the DVD. In fact, how many of you guys been down in Linkin Park for a very long ass time? Yeah? That's beautiful to see all those hands. This one's for everybody to put a hand up. Something inside's not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia's all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first and how the pressure was fed, but I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. It's like a face in a hole in face that awakes and I close my face of what's to be time they face at last any time they fall. So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin. Paranoid looking over my back, it's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right
beneath my skin.
I know I've got a face in me, points out all the mistakes to me. You've got a face on the inside too. Your paranoia is probably worse. I don't know what set me off first, but I know what I can't say. And pretty much the fact that the matter is you can't add up to what you can. But everybody has a face that they're holding. Face it awakes and they close their face it watches every time they face it lasts every time they fall. Know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is watching you too.
Right inside your skin.
Paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right beneath the skin. It's like a paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right.
Face inside is right beneath your skin. Face inside is right beneath your skin. The face inside is right beneath your skin.
Is how could you ignore? We drop right back in the cut over basement tracks for raps that got you backing us up. Black rewind that, just rolling with the rhythm. Power of the digital stylistic division. These non-stop lyrics of life living, not to be forgotten but still unforgiven. And in the meantime, there are those who untalk this and that. So I suppose gets to a point, feelings gotta get hurt and get dirty with the people spreading the dirt. They say forfeit the game before somebody takes you out of the frame. Put your name to shame, cover up your face. You can't run a race, the pace is too fast, you just won't ride.
You love the way I look at you while taking pleasure in the awful things we could be through. You take away when I give in. You like to think I never run. You live one.
the frame. Put your name to shame, cover up your face. You can't run a race, pace is too fast, it just won't last.
Happened in my life has happened in Indiana. And I fucking mean that for real. So I want you to make this the best fucking day of the tour, all right? Go fucking crazy.
Looking for help somehow.
ready to take it up a notch or what?
Thank you. You know, I was just thinking, sometimes when we're playing, you know, we're up here on stage playing the shows, I'm thinking about what makes each show special, what makes it different. And besides the fact that we've enjoyed coming here a few times now and playing for you guys, and we see a lot of familiar faces, a lot of people show up at the fan club meet and greet and say hi. This is my, you know, third, fourth, fifth Linkin Park show here. We also, this tour is winding down. We only have a few dates left. And I think it is appropriate to make some noise for all the crews and all the bands and everybody behind the scenes, especially who made this tour possible. In case our crew didn't already know it, this show is dedicated to them. It's a special one for us, just for them. You guys too, but make some noise for these people.
Tired of being what you want me to be.
You guys are sounding real good tonight. Thank you. How many of you out there have been stuck in a relationship you just can't seem to get out of? That was me till I came to Indiana one day. I found freedom in Indiana. I know it may seem funny, but it ain't funny to me, man. It's fucking beautiful. This song's about a way I used to feel. It's called Pushing Me Away.
Take the blame for the sake of being with you. The sacrifice of hiding in a lie. The sacrifice is never knowing. Away. Why I played myself this way. Now I see you're testing me, pushes me away. Why I never walked away. Why I played myself this way. Now I see you're testing me, pushes me away.
apart again. You all assume I'm safe here in my room, unless I try to start again. I don't want to be the one the battles always choose, 'cause inside I realize that I'm the one confused. I don't know what's worth fighting for, or why I have to scream. I don't know why I instigate and say what I don't mean. I don't know how I got this way, but now it's not alright, so I'm breaking the habit. I'm breaking the try to start again. I don't want to be the one the battles always choose, 'cause inside I realize that I'm the one confused. I don't know what's worth fighting for, why I have to scream. I don't know why I instigate and say what I don't mean. I don't know how I got this way, but no, it's not alright, so I'm
have anything that makes light, can you put it up in the air for me? Like that. Yeah. That's beautiful.
I close both locks below the window. I close both blinds and turn away. Solutions aren't so
you. Y'all feeling good out there? This is a great crowd tonight, man.
Make sure you sing as loud as you can.
There's something inside me that pulls beneath the surface, consuming, confusing. This lack of self-control I fear is never ending. Controlling, I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Sense of confidence, I'm that is just too much pressure to take.
I felt this way before. Beside my own reflection, it's haunting how I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Without a sense of confidence, I'm convinced that it's just too much pressure to take.
I've felt this way before.
So insecure.
You guys keep getting louder. Yes. Hang on 1 second. Can we just hear the people? You know all you guys back there, there's a little shadow right there where this part ends. Wait, turn those lights back off, Suna. Turn them off. Lights off. You see where that shadow ends? And then there's light. Everybody from there back, make some noise real quick.
Loud motherfucking
people,
man.
It's amazing. You guys are so far away. You're so loud back there. And all you guys are killing it too. I like what you guys are doing. Keep this stuff up. You guys sing with Chester on this one. We're gonna go back and forth. You sing his parts, I'll do mine. You ready? Mr. Han. I see you back there. You guys are going crazy. You keep it up. Sing that shit. Let's go.
It starts with
one thing. I don't know why. Doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to explain in due time.
All I know.
time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down till the end of the day. The clock ticks life away and it's
so unreal.
Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on and didn't even know I wasted it all just to
watch you go.
I kept everything inside and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to be will eventually be a memory of a time
I tried to.
To remind myself how I
tried so hard.
In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me. I'm surprised that it got
so far.
Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me. You kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried.
Fucking crowd of the tour.
All right, you guys. Two hands up.
Woo! Yeah!
It's a beautiful thing, Brad. He's flipping it up for me tonight. Keep him up. Goes like this.
Yeah, here we go for the 100th time. Hand grenade pins in every line. Throw them up, let something shine. Going out of my fucking mind. Filthy mouth, no excuse. Find a new place to hang this noose. String me up from atop these roofs. Not a tight, so I won't get loose. Truth is, you can stop and stare. Blab myself out, no one cares. Dug the trench out, lay down there with a shovel up out of reach somewhere. Yeah, someone pour it in. Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say your prayers and stomp it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it.
Hurts. I won't lie, doesn't matter how hard I try. After words, don't mean a thing.
is holding it down back here on the drums. His name is Rob Borden. Make some noise.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. I'd have to say that without any question whatsoever, that this is the best crowd of the tour. No. And it's not just because I'm biased and I fucking love this place and I love all the people here. But it's true, so thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Just to hear me out.
So
let go. I'm watching you, turn your back.
away at the